Welcome to another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the fog crawler.
Hi, I'm Joni, the teardrop nanny. We're here today camping in the redwoods, and we're going to be cooking for a pretty large crowd of our family and friends.
We're packing some iron today.
Yeah, we're going to pack it full of good food. I'm going to do some baked fish with mushrooms in a 12-inch Dutch oven. My brother caught the albacore tuna off of Humboldt Bay. When you look at the recipe, click on the description below, show more, and you can see for one fillet. I'm cooking up a whole fish, filleted out, which was about 4 pounds, so you'll probably want to downsize a bit.
Stay tuned.
Here are some of the ingredients you can use for the baked fish with mushrooms. This is about 4 pounds of an albacore tuna, which my brother caught off of Humboldt Bay. It's going to be using some mushrooms, some onion, peppercorns, and sherry. If you'd like to have lemon or pepper or paprika, you could add that as well. And I'm also going to possibly rub on some garlic herb butter. If you'd like to use oil instead, you can. Okay, for baked fish with the mushrooms, of course you're featuring mushrooms, and we're cooking up 4 pounds of albacore tuna fillets, so we're using quite a bit more mushrooms. To see the full recipe for a normal size serving, click on Show More below the video description. So I'm going to cut up some onions and the mushrooms to sauté first at the bottom of the Dutch oven before I put in a rack in the fish. I'm using a 12-inch oven today, and I'm going to cook the mushrooms and the onions down there first and then add in the rack. Sometimes people ask us, where do you get your racks or where do you get your trivets? And the best thing we can say is wherever we can find them. You can, of course, find a commercial one and buy it, but oftentimes when I'm at thrift stores, yard sales, I find them. The one here on the right is from a crock pot, and it fits really well in a 14-inch oven. This other one fits nicely in a 10 and 12 inch oven, and it came out of a slow cooker. Sometimes you can get an old barbecue and use them, but I like to cook the fish on a rack raised above the heat so that it doesn't steam with a foil pan or anything underneath. Sometimes part of the fish will cook too quickly. So I like to have the heat, dry heat under it that surrounds it. Now I'm cooking up some of the mushrooms and the onions before I put in the rack the fish and add sherry on top. I opted to brush the fillets with oil, and then I'm putting a peppercorn medley on them. All right, I have the fish on the rack. It's over the onions and mushrooms, and I poured in the sherry. The fish has been oiled and seasoned. Now I'm going to cover it, and I'm going to bake it about 325, which will mean I probably will have about 14 on top and 8 on the bottom. Each pound takes approximately 20 minutes, and I've got half the fish here, so I have a little over 2 pounds on the rack. This tuna is ready to be pulled out and plated, and then I'm going to put the mushrooms and onions on top. All right, here are half of the fillets pulled out along with the mushrooms and onions, and I have some lemon in case people want to top it that way. There you go, the blue plate special, baked tuna with mushrooms. Fresh caught albacore. All right, here's another batch of fish. This one has the peppercorn medley and paprika on top. Same thing, the onions and the mushrooms below. Here you have it, baked fish with mushrooms. And this one covered with paprika.
Well, it sure looks like the folks enjoyed that fresh fish. I'm Dean, the fog crawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
I'm Joni. You could use this baked fish recipe with other types of fillets like halibut or snapper. Until the next time, happy trails to you.